Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, will be spending her second Christmas with the royal family, so she is no stranger to their royal customs and traditions passed through generations. The royals spend their Christmas holidays every year at the Queen's private home in Sandringham, Norfolk. The Duchess spent Christmas with the royals last year, just a month after she and husband Prince Harry announced their engagement on the 27th of November 2017. On Christmas Eve, Meghan will take part in an unusual royal family tradition, not usually practiced by British families during the holiday season. Instead of presenting each other with expensive or heartwarming gifts, the royals exchange cheap joke gifts as part of a long-standing tradition, started by Prince Philip. At exactly 6 p.m, the royals will open their Christmas presents in the Red Drawing Room at Sandringham. The royals will secretly place their gifts in the room according to marked-off sections, showing where each family member's present should be. Upon Philip's request, the royals will open their cheap gifts and laugh at each other's presents. Prince Harry once gave the Queen a Ain't Life a Bitch Bart hat, while Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, gifted Harry with a Grow Your Own Girlfriend kit. The late Princess Diana was out of the loop with the joke, and even gifted Princess Anne a cashmere sweater in 1981, but in return, received a loo roll holder. Meghan will also be taking part in another bizarre royal Christmas tradition. According to royal expert and editor of Majesty magazine, Ingrid Seward, each member of the family are weighed before and after their Christmas dinner. They will be weighed on antique scales, honoring a tradition dating back to King Edward VII. Edward wanted to make sure his guests were fed well and put on weight during their stay in Sandringham, so he held weigh them on arrival and departure. The royals will arrive at Sandringham a week before Christmas, with the more junior royals arriving first, leaving the Queen and Prince Philip as the final guests. Meghan has also reportedly invited her mother, Doriel Ravlin, to the family's festivities, an honor rarely extended to relatives outside the royal family. The royal family will go to church twice on Christmas Day, with a private service at 9 and where the Queen will receive Holy Communion from her chaplain. At 11 a.m, the royals will walk to St. Mary Magdalene Church for the traditional Christmas Day service, but the Queen will be driven. When the collection plate is passed round, Her Majesty's equerry, who sits in the pew immediately behind her, hands her a £10 note, the only time in the year the Queen uses money.